Well, I just made up a little mouse platter for my little field mouse or shrew, whatever it is. I'm going to put it in there and tuck him up for the night. Made a little nest in that shoebox for him. I'll show you. There's some cucumber there, a few coconut flakes, and a couple of peanuts. That's probably about four times the size of the mouse anyway, so it should be enough to keep him going. And I just sprinkled a little bit of water on there to make it moist.